Do not listen to this recording while driving or if you are operating machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and are able to get as comfortable as possible. Hi, my name is Robert Aceves, and I welcome you to this total body relaxation guided meditation for deep sleep. Make sure you will not be disturbed for the next few minutes. You can listen to the session at any time, during your day when you can catch a break, or at night when you're ready to drift off into a long night's sleep. Get into a comfortable position and close your eyes. Take a deep breath in, pulling in as much air as you can, and let it go. And allow yourself another full and beautiful breath, letting it go without pushing the air out too hard. And take one more breath in at your own pace, as full as you can, holding it for a moment, and let the air go. Nice. Now taking a few breaths whenever you're ready, as you prepare yourself to relax and sleep. We'll begin by focusing your attention on your right palm. Relax your right palm and your right hand, relaxing each finger one by one. Relax your right wrist. Relax your forearm, your right elbow. And relax your right bicep. And relax your entire right arm. Relax in your right shoulder. Bring your attention down to your right hip. Relax in your right hip. And you can feel your right leg relaxing all the way down to your ankle and your right foot, relaxing them completely. And each toe in your right foot slowly lets go completely as well. And gently, you can bring your awareness up to your right side of your neck, relaxing the right side of your neck. Allowing any sounds that you hear to feel like tiny waves of relaxation going into your right ear. The entire right side of your head fully relaxes. Your right brain relaxes, allowing creativity to be fully accessible. your entire right side is fully calm and relaxed. And sleep is easy for you when you feel this relaxed. Good. Now we're going to begin to focus on your left palm. Bring your attention to your left palm and relax the left palm of your hand and your left hand, relaxing each finger on your left hand one by one. Relax your left wrist. Relax your left forearm. Relaxing your left elbow. Relaxing your left bicep. And your entire left arm relaxes. Relaxing your left shoulder and down to your left hip, relaxing it too. You can relax your left leg all the way down to your left ankle and your left foot and each toe. On your left foot, slowly getting more relaxed and letting go completely. And gently bring your awareness up to your left side of your neck, relaxing the left side of your neck. Allowing for any sounds that you hear to feel like tiny waves of relaxation going into your left ear and the entire left side of your head fully relaxes. And your left brain relaxes, allowing rationality to fully be accessible. And your entire left side is fully calm and relaxed. This brings you closer to falling asleep. Good. Now, taking your awareness and starting with the back of your head, allow the weight of the back of your head to generate relaxation. The back of your neck relaxes. Your shoulders and your shoulder blades fully relax, as well as your entire upper back. It's completely relaxed. And your spine relaxes even more, starting from your neck and slowly going down, bone by bone, relaxing your nervous system that runs through the spine, There are 33 bones in your spine, and each one of them is relaxing one by one. Good. And your lower back relaxes as it presses against the surface you're laying on. Your hips, pelvis, and your glutes relax. The back of your legs are relaxing. All the way down to your ankles relaxing. This makes you feel so sleepy. That's it. I'm going to go through one more focus scan. This time on the front of your body, starting at your forehead. Many of us hold tension in our foreheads, so allow your forehead to just melt away, allowing wrinkles to flatten, as this also relaxes the frontal cortex of your brain. The place of creative formulation. Your eyes and notice they're making tiny movements. These movements are called rapid eye movement, which allow you to relax even more. And notice your nose and how the air passes through. And allow this flow to relax you. Relax your mouth and your tongue. Relax your throat. Going down, relaxing your entire lungs. Relax your heart. Relax your ribs and your stomach. And allow your vital organs to relax as well. Your liver, your pancreas, kidneys, your entire digestive system relaxes. Your reproductive organs completely relax. and the tops of your legs relax all the way down to the top of your feet. That's it. Every part of your body is now relaxed. Just enjoy this feeling for some time. Now you're going to relax your body one more time, but in a different way. A fully relaxed body makes sleep come easily and effortlessly. For now, I'm going to ask you to just let go of your hands. And just let them be. Let go completely of your hands. This is simply letting go of your body. Let go of your arms. Letting go of every muscle in your arms. And feel how, as you let go completely, your arms can feel heavier and heavier, becoming more relaxed. Now let go of your chest and your belly as much as you can. Relax in your chest and your belly even more. Just think of a baby as they're laying down and you can see their bellies go up and down, very relaxed. Letting go of your pelvis and your hips and reproductive organs. letting go of any tension in this area completely. And relax this part of your body even more. Letting go of your entire legs as much as you can. Letting go of any tension in your legs and feeling how your legs become heavier and heavier and more relaxed. Letting go of your leg muscles completely. Relaxing your legs even more. Lastly, letting go of your feet as much as you can and relaxing your feet completely. Good. By doing this, you're letting go of each muscle in your body, causing an even deeper relaxation on your body. Now you don't have to do anything. Don't let go or relax anything. You don't have to go anywhere. Or do anything at all. Just allow yourself to be in this moment. your body to adjust to anything it sees is needed. For your body to have complete freedom from thought, letting your body be in control of itself now to heal what needs to be healed or activate what needs to activate or rest what needs to rest. It will do exactly as it needs now, without any effort or even your suggestions. This is the natural state of your body when you allow your mind to step away from it. Out of the way, our bodies can take charge in miraculous ways, changing hormones, the very chemistry of our bodies, and even the structure of each of our cells. This is what sleep and rest are for. Sleeping fully allows for our mind to let go of the body so that it can regenerate. Yourself to sleep now, however long you feel you need to sleep. Allow your your body to do what it does best, sleep.